Next one. Dexter's Island. Oh boy. 7, isn't it? Oh no, 6. 6 out of 11. Oops, didn't mean to hit Dexter. Ooh, Spectre. Oh, yeah. I sort of remember about that one. I don't remember how to get it. The longer I spend outside of Dexter, the better. There we go. What does this say? Become clear, monkeys in blue pants are very fast runners. Catch them before they get away. Oh, I didn't even have to catch them. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I'm so glad that they color-coded their pants just for me. Missed one. Here goes the interesting part. Woohoo! Oh boy. Oh wait, is this water safe? I thought it was unsafe, but I guess I forgot. Anything for a Spectre coin, right? What are those things? Oops. Oh, let's go to this Donkey Kong simulation. This guy's not shooting me. Ugh. Ooh, that was... I need an RC drone for that guy. What's over here again? Oh, the bomber guy. Oh, this is a really bad guy. Oh, he's seen me. Oh! He throws bombs and shoots a gun. Oh no. Hey. There's a complicated maze in Dexter's body, don't get lost. No clue. I don't know what it is. Thought I'd check if that opened. Next trip. Cookie. What's in here then? Why you give me a cookie? Bullets in your slingshot shooter are pretty weak, but they're strong enough to scare the monkeys, maybe to even knock them down if they're on a slippery ground. Nice. I could just get these two monkeys, but that'd be too easy. Oh. Oh my. What? You know what? I want to see what's over here. What's so special back here? Looks like I'm taking the stairs. Uh-huh. This is like a boss, sure. This seems to be the best way to do this. Hey. Yes.
You did great. Thanks, Natalie.